You know, sometimes when you talk to yourself, what if you're not?
Not what?
What if it's not you you're talking to? Proposition. What if no one is ever really alone? What if every single living being has a companion, a silent passenger, a shadow? What if the prickle on the back of your neck is the breath of something close behind you?
How long have you been traveling alone?
Perhaps I never have.